on Slugger's Troop. We didn't actually head out into the community, but we did bring the community here to Smokey Stadium. Kids had a chance to rotate from station to station, learning key techniques from the Smokies players themselves. Anthony, just talk to me a little bit about what exactly you guys are doing here at your station.
We're just working on the most important things as an outfielder, just keep the ball in front of you, using two hands on a pop-up, and just hitting your cutoff, just being damage control, making sure runners are limited to the amount of bases they get, and having a lot of fun, really, just trying to keep the most important rule we have about this game, and that's keeping it fun.
We're just moving the kids side to side, working on backhands and forehands, and having a little fun with it, just trying to teach them the fundamentals of the game, stuff that we learned when we were their age.
We're working on sliding technique and then tagging from third base on a fly ball.
What kind of drill were you guys just doing?
I would toss the ball up, and then they'd have to see me catch it and tag up and avoid re at the plate as the catcher. So just trying to get a little advance on them, but they did a pretty good job.
Do it! Come on, clap it up! Yeah! Yay! Woo! Nice job! High five. Good job.
Told you good.
Okay, so let me ask you this. So you're out here at Smokey Stadium. Do you guys want to play here one day?
Yes.
Is that your dream, to play baseball?
Yes.
Here we go. I'm going to move you a little bit, a little tougher.
You guys were this age once, and you probably remember doing something similar to this, where you're out here and you're at this kind of stadium, getting to learn from professional baseball players. How cool is that, and how cool is it for you to be out here helping them?
Oh, it's an incredible experience, and I know I'll never forget it, so I want to make sure I can keep that level of fun and intensity to make sure they never forget it, because it's such a great experience. And, you know, it's players you emulate and players you want to be like, and there's nothing better than having fun with them.
To have fun and not take baseball really too seriously. And, one thing me and Jeff are telling them is to play as many positions as you can, because you really don't know where you're going to end up when, you know, you're playing in middle school and high school. So teaching them that, and, you know, in the process having fun out here.
I just keep working hard and play the game the right way and listen to your coaches and just try to get better every day.
Yeah, I mean, it kind of brings back memories of us being this age and, you know, being on a field like this. I mean, it was a dream come true back then, and now I get to play here every day. So, you know, it's just fun to do something like this for the kids and, you know, help the community out.
It's a beautiful day out here. How much fun is it?
Oh, you can't beat it. It's what it's all about. I remember when I was that young coming to camps like this, and just to give back and just to work with the kids has been a lot of fun.
Heels on the line. Left foot. Right foot for you. Turn your body a little bit. Just like that. All right.
Two pitchers. You guys are running the pitching station, obviously. Talk to me a little bit about what drills you guys are doing.
Just trying to get them to get the basics of all the stretch and wind up and, you know, just getting their arm loose and making sure they actually know what they're doing. They're really young, so just trying to get them to go through the motions.
Step and throw. Okay.
What kind of tips are you guys giving them?
Teach them not how to create bad habits. I was bad at that for a while, and teach them the basics pretty much, like old Black said over here. But other than that, you know, just trying to teach them not to be a position player, be an athlete.
You guys have kids giving you bunny ears in the background right now. I'm sure they'll get payback in a few minutes, though. You guys were these kids' age at one time, and so it's pretty cool being out here in a minor league park with, you know, this is probably their dream one day. What do you tell them?
Just follow their dreams. When I was this age, you know, I didn't really play that much. I played all different sports, and once I found out I wanted to play baseball, I just kind of went after it, and I want to teach these guys how to do it the right way.
Do it with me. Left foot, right foot, up, throw.